What's up, beautiful people? As you all know, I go by the name It's My Lopez on my YouTube channel. It's been a while, and today, boom, I have Ken of God with me here.
One
yes,
love.
One love. Introduce yourself, man.
Hello, what's up, beautiful people? As you know, it's your boy, I am_KenGod, travel commando number two. The one and only smiling baby boy, your favorite African boy. With my Lopez family.
Yeah, actually, initially I used to call myself Ismael Lopez.
Ismael Lopez. Then
family.
Changed. Yeah.
From Ismael Lopez family to Ismael Lopez.
Yeah.
I changed to I am Maro Painter. Then back to Ismael Lopez.
Ismael Lopez.
Oh my goodness. That was then when I was still in Nyabohanse.
How are you doing, bruh?
I'm doing really fine.
It's been long.
It's been quite long, actually.
Yeah.
Yeah, so we are trying to pop up with these YouTube things, I tell you.
Yeah.
So, you know, when someone sleeps 1 or 2 days,
yeah,
when I say sleeps in quotes, you know, without posting a video,
posting.
And you feel like, hey, things are not working on your side.
Yeah.
At times it's hectic, maybe you are sick. Like of recently, I haven't posted 2 weeks now.
2 weeks?
Yeah, two weeks, no video.
That's very bad.
No video.
Yeah.
And I feel like I've really lost a lot because, man, YouTube needs consistency.
Exactly.
Consistency is the only power that can use you to, you know, to make you to get where you want.
Yeah.
And having that lazy thing in you, it feels like it's not working. So I feel like maybe, hey, I've just lost a lot, man.
Yeah.
I really lost a lot and I need like just to refurbish myself.
Yeah.
Refurbishing yourself, it actually means that you should put more energy.
Do you know why you should be consistent with posting? Especially as, you know, we get very less views. You know? So you need to, the more you put in more videos, the more, at least if you collect the few views,
yes,
they'll add up to something.
Yeah.
Where you can't compare yourself with someone who posts maybe once a week, but the videos goes for 1 million views.
Imagine.
Yeah.
Imagine.
So if you are not consistent and yet you get like 20 views, how long do you think you will post if you start only posting once a week? How long will you gain 100, even 10,000 views?
It's hectic, guys. It's very hectic.
Yeah.
But you need to have more time for you to do more videos,
yeah,
like to post each day. Like to not even skip one day.
Exactly.
Guys, actually, you are walking alongside this road. They are at the brewery factory, one of the biggest factories here in Kenya. Not just in Kenya, but in East Africa.
Yeah.
So when you have to, when you want to buy your linker, you can come and have one.
Yeah.
Yes, this is the place, guys. I don't know if it's showing. Yeah, it's actually showing. Tell me your side story, like how is YouTube taking you?
YouTube, so far, like guys, you've not even told them why are we coming from this side. It's because I went to check if our pin
is out the right
from the post office. Yeah.
Yes.
So that's how YouTube has been taking me.
Mm-hmm.
But the views are way too less as per our expectations.
The views are too less.
That's why you guys,
like, you are doing a video, someone, they don't want to turn up to watch your videos, and you feel like maybe you're the one not doing good.
Or share video.
Yeah, so what do you think that can be done for you to at least gather those views? Do you realize, or have you realized there's something wrong you're doing?
Something wrong I'm doing?
Yes.
Yeah.
What's that you're doing wrong?
Okay, right now I don't think there is something I'm doing wrong.
This
maybe just editing. I'm still perfecting my editing skill.
Mm-hmm.
But I can't say there is something wrong. But the main reason is the camera, but you can't complain because all along we've been posting using our phone.
Yes. They say use whatever you have.
Use whatever you have. That's why I'm saying don't give yourself an excuse.
Yes.
People do record with phones and they make a lot of views, by the way.
Yeah.
They make a lot of views. That's why I don't want to just say, oh, I'm not getting views because of my fault. No. Maybe the main reason is my time has not yet arrived. God's time is the best for me to hit
higher
the sky. Yeah, God's time is the best. Exactly.
You know, in most occasions you find that you are doing a video, and this video, you know, you say this one.
Yeah.
When I do it, actually, it's going to gather a lot of views. Mm-hmm. But surprisingly, just get 30, mm-hmm. 80. Mm-hmm. When it has gone very far, maybe 100 plus.
Maybe 100 plus.
Then you feel like, oh man, this thing is not working. Mm-hmm. But it is. But do we have to lose hope?
No, you don't have to lose hope, actually.
So what do you do?
Keep posting.
Keep posting. But for you, it has really taken you long. And you know, most of the time, I always check your channel, and I'm like, if this guy is struggling like this, who am I to give up? Most of the time, I always tell myself, should I just give up and just leave YouTube thing, because I feel things are not working on my side. In most occasions,
no.
So there's a truck turning at our back, as you can see, guys, from this side. So, guys, whenever I check Kenogor YouTube channel and I go through his videos, I'm like, this guy is a G, because despite the views, the guy normally posts videos. Daily. And I'm like, oh man,
this
guy's
challenging. I have a video after this and record a video.
This guy's challenging me. Oh, I'm getting tired with this. The problem of having a phone now. This is the disadvantage now.
Yeah, exactly.
The disadvantage, because you have to hold the phone on this side, just on one hand, and when you turn on this other hand, you feel like getting tired the same way. But with a GoPro, you know, you just move, you move, and a GoPro has a stabilizer, so your videos will not be shaky.
Exactly.
Yeah, so that it is, guys. What do you have to tell the viewers? Tell the viewers something,
guys. What I would actually suggest to say to you, kindly continue supporting us. We are really going through a lot, and a lot is going through us. Us and a lot are going through each other. A lot and us are together in this thing.
Yes.
So kindly support us, make sure to share our videos, subscribe, tell your friends to tell a friend to tell a friend. That's what we need.
Yeah. That's what we need, guys. Kindly. Just tell a friend.
Are they cooking potatoes?
No, it's not potatoes. The smell that you are feeling right now, it's from the brewer factory. And that is the preparation, the first preparation of the brew. Yeah.
That's the first preparation. Can we allow people to actually record in there?
I really don't know.
Maybe
with the super supervision. I really don't know. I can't tell. Even I'm risking right now to just hold my camera like this and walk alongside this place. And I feel like maybe they might call me and ask me, Kijana, what are you doing? But if we haven't heard any from the other side up to here where we are, then it seems that we are okay.
Yeah, exactly.
We are okay, because I haven't seen any notice, like no recording, no photo shoot. Like something, so people are allowed. Just a matter of getting inside and explain yourself very well. It's very big. This is the biggest factory ever,
guys. Central Africa,
in East and Central Africa, as you can see, Tusker, the biggest company, the KBL reception center. So when you get in, you get in from that side. This is where they make all the brands of their alcohol. Yes. So when you are coming at this point, or maybe if whoever walks alongside this, the workers normally park at this. Yeah. So after parking, they get things from their side. Yes, guys.
So these ones are from lunch.
Some are from lunch. But it's late right now. The time I came to check on you on the other side, that is when they were coming from lunch. But right now, most of them are just walking. You know, this thing is very big. On this side,
11,000
votes. This side, and also on the other side.
Yeah, okay.
So, the factory itself, the tankers. Yeah. This side and this side. You know, you see?
Yeah.
Yes, beautiful people. So, I think I'm going to end my video from here.
Yeah.
So that you can see what to do next. Guys, if you're tuning in for the first time, please consider subscribing.
Yeah.
And keep liking the video. Drop your sweet comment. Let's see what is your view. And also don't forget to check out on Ken Ogori's YouTube channel.
I am_KenOgori. KenGori. That's my YouTube channel name. My Instagram, all my socials. But Facebook is just KenGori. Yeah.
So imagine, guys, I had to hold my camera using the rear camera. That's the backside camera.
Mm-hmm.
Because my front camera, it's very, very weird.
Yeah, exactly.
It's not showing anything.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but despite all, I have to bring you something to watch.
Mm-hmm.
So stay tuned. Bye-bye.
Yeah.